All right, guys, so it's currently 2 a.m. right now, and I don't know if it's because I'm excited. I don't know what it is, but I can't go to sleep. And I have a flight tomorrow at 10, and I gotta be up at 8. No, I gotta be up at 6, and I leave at 8. So I don't know if it's because I'm excited, but yeah, first day of school tomorrow. Hey guys, so it was time for breakfast, and it was time for me to eat that. Oh my god, look at that chicken. You know, I have to get a quick little bite, but yeah, I had to drink some water because I was quickly overwhelmed by how dry the Papa's chicken was. But I couldn't even finish eating my food because a moth came in the house. So I literally had to just move. So yeah, I just washed it. Oh yeah, back to the moving.
I need a Spice Girl. Ziggy Ziggy, I fuck up my whole world. Posh when she talk, nothing like old girl. Scary and sporty. Tell her what I want, what I really, really want is a Spice Girl. Ziggy Ziggy, I fuck up my whole world. Posh when she talk, nothing like old girl. Scary and sporty. Tell her what I want, what I really, really want is a.
What's up, guys? So I just got back on campus right now. And it's beautiful. Like, I tell you, this campus is really nice. And I live on kind of the nicest side of campus, so that's kind of good. And basically, a lot of people were just handing out a bunch of student schedules from orientation and stuff. And I wanted to go to my dorm. So yeah, here's my dorm. You know, the basic dorm. It's actually pretty large. I like the size. And it looks really nice. I'm going to show you guys an updated version when I'm done. But yeah, I don't know what I was doing right there.
Guys, so I just moved in. When did I move in? I just moved in like a couple hours ago. I moved in with my dad. By the way, we ended up renting a car because we rented a car because my dad's gonna be here for 2 nights because I took a plane, so I didn't really bring all the things I need. So I'm gonna just, my dad's gonna be here, and then he's probably gonna help me like shop for the things I need. I met my roommate. He's pretty cool. Well, I already met him. I knew him before, so yeah, he's chilling. Y'all gonna meet him, and I'm gonna show y'all the dorm after I get my food. But the thing is, my dorm is not fully set up. So it's not gonna be like a dorm tour. It's just gonna be like a brief overview of my dorm, so. Yeah, I was actually really lucky and we got the nice dorms, like for the freshmen. Like most freshmen get Warren and then like everybody says like a lot of bad things. Like people say a lot of bad things about Warren, but we got the towers and I heard the towers pretty good. And my room is pretty big. Y'all gonna see when I show y'all, so yeah. I'm gonna show y'all an update of my room like a week after I move in. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna do a dorm tour after I move in. After I upload this video, I'm gonna do a dorm tour video. Oh, it really doesn't feel like it's my first day. Like I'm just walking through. Like people don't even recognize I'm a freshman. They're like, oh, you're a freshman? You're so tall. It's like, nah, but yeah, it's pretty cool so far and I'm having fun. My phone's about to die right now, so I'm gonna get back to y'all in my dorm.